Urology, we're going to discuss with you the common occurrence of flank pain. A lot of different things might cause this, but what you have to understand is that the symptom, which is basically one symptom that you have to look for, is abdominal pain that radiates to the back. So when do you know it's time to go see the doctor? Well, when that pain is associated with high fever, chills, nausea, or vomiting. If you see blood in your urine that might be red or brown, unexplained flank pain that continues. Think about that. You wake up one day and all of a sudden you've got pain that radiates from your abdominal area clear to your back, and you have no reason why that's occurring. Well, might be time to get it diagnosed. What are some of the causes of this? Well, for our offices, we have kidney stone, infections, or abscess, again, in that lower region. Liver disease, again, one of those things that can't be determined unless we have a diagnosis and we go through some testing procedures. Gallbladder disease, gastrointestinal disease. Other causes could be spinal problems, back problems, muscle spasms, shingles, and spinal fractures. So, what's your job? When you start to feel that radiating pain from your abdominal area to your back, get to your doctor when you feel that pain debilitating you from doing normal activities. You've got to get it diagnosed. It could be life-threatening. You just don't know. Get to your doctor or urologist to get it diagnosed.